These secretive societies, the key word is secret. They don't want people to know.
In polygamy, men are the god of the home.
I have experienced abuse.
We were always taught, if you don't work, you don't eat.
People are being brutalized in the name of polygamy.
And I'm not supposed to talk about it. They keep us brainwashed.
I don't know what it's gonna take to stop it, but it definitely needs to stop.
New Secrets of Polygamy. Vanaf zaterdag 11 mei om 9 uur op Crime and Investigation.